And one person has died. Another is in critical condition following a crash in interior Alaska. It happened on the Tok cutoff yesterday evening. According to Alaska State Troopers, who didn't say how many vehicles were involved, life-saving efforts were administered at the scene, but the victim's injuries were too severe. Troopers are looking into what happened, but say the driver is not believed to have been impaired.